Welcome back to my channel. Every Monday I do a video about art and creativity, and this week I am doing a time-lapse video of this lovely painting I'm working on called Stonehouse Pond 1. I just titled it that. but I wanted to talk through my process of going through this painting. First, I did a sketch with paint. I used alizarin crimson mixed with a little bit of terpenoid. I just find that's a really nice underpainting color because it's very colorful, and most colors I'm going to use in this painting are not that color, so it helps make sure that I cover the canvas entirely. So the first thing that I did when I started to assess this painting is I got into that sandy beach area. So the sandy beach area was the perhaps muddiest color, along with some of the colors in the lower left-hand corner with the water, because there's a little bit of a reflection, there's a little bit of visibility to the sand underneath, and also the rock in the front. These are the muddiest color areas. It was much easier for me to imagine how I would mix the greens in the trees and the blue in the middle of the water area. So I wanted to make sure I covered the muddiest areas first. And I carefully did that. So I went through and I tried to paint this as accurately as I could on the first pass. This is an alla prima painting, so my intent was to get it done today, and congratulations to me, I did. but normally I would work in a few layers, and so this was a challenge for me to get it all done in one layer. But I think that it came out really, really well. I do like that strong blue color in the center of the water area. I think that that came across really nicely. But I think that the key to the success of that blue popping so nicely, and also that little green bush in the top right-hand area, the key to those popping was making sure that I got the sandy color down correctly the first time. So this painting is available for purchase as a YouTube auction piece. So please comment below your bid for this painting if you are interested in purchasing it. And be aware that shipping is going to be a separate price. So your bid plus whatever shipping it is to get to your country. If it's in the United States, shipping is probably going to be around $10 to $15. And if it is elsewhere in the world, it might be up to $60. So please keep that in mind when placing your bid. Make sure to place your bids before Monday, May 6th, Eastern Standard Time. And I will announce the winner on my Instagram, which is MaggieGreen_art. You can find a link to my Instagram in the description. And I look forward to sending this painting to the lucky winner. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you next Monday. Have a creative week. Bye.